Alright, welcome back, fellow gamers, to this another Raftcast. I'm right here as always, coming to you once more from Dragon Quest Builders. Alright, let's get started here. Again, sorry for the blue screen. That cannot be helped. Alright. Wait, No. That's not a good sign. Oh, you're kidding me. Oh, that's not... Oh, God. Well, I'm upset now. Everything that I went through the last episode is completely gone. It didn't get saved. I thought it did, but it did not. So that means I have to find those paperwork again. I have to go find the roots again. I have to find the water purifier. Make the water purifier again. Oh, I'm so not happy. So I know. As is when the one guy asked for the fountain pure. It's like, what? Wait, I already made that. Gosh, damn it. So yeah, I'm a bit upset right now, guys. Sorry. That's the poor design. Now I gotta go fishing all over again. I gotta go back and get this. Everything I just did is just completely null and void. Yep. Dang it, you stop eating in the wrong box. Thank you. I need those for the garden, so... Oh, dang it. Okay, this is the cooking guy. Hi guys, thanks for joining me. And of course, we're gonna wait here overnight, because I don't want to leave, because I got stuff I gotta do here. I don't have a door. Hmm. I do apologize for the wait, guys. This is the no fun part of the episode. I'm sitting here waiting for these idiots to move so I can be on my way, waiting for morning to come. Because I can't rest, and I don't want to go home because it's too far traversing through all this, and there's no... This is funny, usually there's like a house or something nearby when you have to travel this far, something that can build up that I could use. But I haven't seen that many in this one. It's really weird. The ones I have are at the edges of the map in the first sequence. There's a castle over here, and then there's another, like, a little... I don't know what it is. But I can't sleep in the one. I tried. I built it up, and it still won't let me sleep in it because it's not considered a proper bedroom. I haven't tried the castle part, but still, it's just I can't... I can't rest if I can't get the thing to recognize it as a room, so I'm stuck. The castle's over there. So I need to go in there and hit. I need to go that way. Past that one, because there's something over there, too. There's the castle. God, this is the most he's hit me. The first time I did this, he didn't hit me once. Okay. Work I need. Which gets me how to make the stuff I need. Now I can make the seeds. Because for some reason, digging plants up won't do any good in this one. I find that particularly odd, but whatever. Yeah. Okay. Oh, there's a cave up there. I'm gonna come over here and find these people. I don't know what he needs, unfortunately. Thank you. I want that one up there too, but that's the point though. Oh, is that how you obtain those? Okay. Okay, so... Hmm. Oh, the light. You can have one of mine. Taking that too. Oh, I guess I got this already, okay. I don't know what he needs so he can move, but whatever. I'm not gonna get out of here. I have things I have to do, things I have to build. I don't have time to be sticking around with Mr. Gloomy Gus over here. No. No, I really need to redo this room anyways. Yeah, take the paperwork, come on, read it all, yes we know. I already know what's going on. Fortune with the design of this stupid thing, this is the only place it's gonna be. Oops. There. That gives me a space between the one and the other. That's weird, I wonder if there's an erection to the rest of them. That's why I need wood steps. Put that away for now. Okay, that's weird. There they are. Now, Eighteen fence. Okay. You gotta go to reverse. Right? No, that's wrong, isn't it? Damn it. There's the other side. Gosh, damn it. How'd you get in? Did I forget to fix that piece of fence down below? Yes, I did. I'm going to bed. Stupid things. I hate them. Another magic bullet. Shoot me to get in. They can't break in the walls. There we go. Okay, I'm confused. Okay. Right? Perfect. Okay, finally. Okay. Oh, I need the butter beans. Gosh, dang it. Okay, made a mistake. There we go. Thank you. Alrighty. Now let's see here. Oh, not all of them. Oh, my room, okay. Well, I don't really have that much room anyways. Actually, I want to... That's weird. I thought I took out three of them. Oh, I put it in the wrong spot. Oh well. There you go. Actually, come think of it now. That makes no sense. There we go. Now I gotta do some serious fishing. Plus, I gotta make my home on the other side of this world here. Oh, shoot. We can get those lily pads, but they don't let me. Dang it, I forgot to make a door. Oh, the rake. I'm kind of rushing through this because I already did this yesterday on yesterday's episode, but unfortunately none of that saved. Oops. Didn't mean to do this again. Ah, I meant to know. Come on. That's what I get for rushing. Yeah. Shit. Come on. Thank you. No time. Oh, there's this place. I forgot about this one. Oh, there you are, you silly ghost. Thank you. There we go. Appears to be another cave up here. I didn't really hear either. Oh, dang it! Stupid boots. I don't know what it does. It just says special. It's just so special about it. This is a stupid old boot. Okay, well, this place is a bust. Finally! Make you sandwiches? Sardine. Dang crap. Okay. One more, I guess. Okay. That's... Okay. Time to cook. I don't need red snapper. I don't have red snapper. I have red snapper. Hmm. Right. Nice. Okay. Who ordered the? I swear, it's like a short order shift.
Ha!
Okay. You guys wondering what I'm doing? I'm trying to fix this house. See how my character sits down? Well, the roof was so low before the thing told me I couldn't sit down. So I need to fix everything. So that means everything has to be re-altered. Oh, which means I get to sleep in the rain again. Wonderful. Another night in a soggy bed. Okay. Oh, that's right, I fixed that up there, so I can't do that anymore. Thank you. Okay, you can sit, yes. Hey guys, thanks for joining me. Okay, I'm hoping I'm ready to do this. Yeah, that's what I'm afraid of. Ouch. Okay, so once again, I'm gonna have to create a structure to walk around. That's all I can make? I can only make 10? Ah, I have enough magic die. Figures. Oh, the trees look wonderful. Look at that. Oh, I got no blue goo. Figures. That's okay. Oh, bunk. Ah, shoot. Ah, crap. Ah, since I'm out here. Come here, you. I need your glue. That's not goo. Oh. Oh, give me that. Ah, back home. Goodness gracious, can you put the bed back where it belongs? Thank you. I wish I'd give you a way to rotate. That's why I have to go through such a hassle. Okay. Speaking of hassles, nuts. I have another axe, I don't feel like I'm ready to equip it. Actually, I need to go into items. I thought about doing the whole floor in the carpet, but I wasn't sure if I was going to add that much. I mean, that really means taking apart the entire floor to redo everything. Which is a bit of a drag, if you ask me. Oh shoot. Okay. Okay. That's much better. What the? Anybody else anywhere? Hmm? No? Dang monsters. Trying to ruin my home. Okay. Oh no, I want that. Actually, I want that too. There we go. She got the fireplace over there, lights up that end of the room. Okay, now I need my table back. I probably should take that so I can eat it. I'm missing something. Hang on a second. Thank you. Ah, sorry for the wait. Dang it, what did I do with it? Or what did it do with it? I had this tray that had like fish on it. Like a little fish dinner thingy. And it was sitting on my table and it's not here now. And I don't know why it's not here. That's really strange. Oh, I moved it over there. That's right. Okay, never mind. There we go. Uh-oh. I didn't see that up there. Perfect. So what do you guys think of my room? Nice, huh? And the keg over there. I save all the nice stuff for me. Ah, there she is, okay. Where did I put the... I must say it myself. Okay, well. These things do happen. There we go. That takes for that one. Thank you. If I can move the stone, I would, but... Dance everything down a little bit. Dang it. Of course. Oh, that's right, I need the blocks. Shoot. Damn it. Actually, that would be the solution. Shoot. Damn it, did it again. Okay, new plan. Oh my God. Once again, I'm going longer than I planned on. I should be logging out now. Okay, now. Come on, you stupid thing. Thank you. Because the last time I tried to do this, I fell. Constantly. Because trying to break off the wood is murder. Thank you. You have to be in just the right spot so you hit only the block you want without falling down. Okay. Talk to Hazen. I know, you survived. Yes, yes. Wonderful, wonderful. Happy, happy. Ready. Now comes the fighting quest. Uh-oh. What the? Dang it. Alright, sorry for the interruption there. I'm gonna do this. Thing. Okay. Oh, crap. Nope. Yeah. Go away. Well, I guess we're going to 8 o'clock. I wasn't planning on going that long, but since I had to make up for the mistakes I made. I did again. Yes, I did. Shit. Well, that's okay. I don't... That part's not as bad. That was. Dadnabbit. Open the door. Are you? Face the right direction, please. This game. Face the right direction, please. Thank you. About this, it's hard to tell where the block is. If I was using wood, I'd be able to tell where the wood was, but this I can't tell as much. Dang it, he ruined my thing. Okay, I couldn't do it the other way. Yeah, I need that higher. Plugged in my headset. Okay, let's see what we got here. I didn't realize I had a hole there. People getting rained on. Oh, you know, that's probably the... That was dumb. Ouch. There we go. Now... Oh, that's right, I got it already on there. Oh. Yep, okay. No more walls? That's it, huh? Oh, that's all I have? Oh, man. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no, 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 no. I meant, damn it.
Okay. Oops. There's no real safe place to do this.
Cheap Building 101!
Up.
Three shy, or too shy. I can't get up anymore. Turkeys. My little home's coming on nicely. Sorry for the pause, guys. Not too shabby. I should try to get a roof on that hospital, though. Even if I don't do a little shingle thing, at least I want to get the roof on there. The shingle roofing is nice, but it's a pain in the butt to put on. Because I can't turn it around. So I can't put it on backwards. In any case, guys, I'm gonna take a short break. I was gonna log off earlier at 6 o'clock, take a break, and then come back and play something else or play this or whatever. But since I'm already into this and I don't feel like stopping anytime soon, I do need to get dinner, though. So give me one moment. We'll be right back with more Dragon Quest Builders.